Did he assault you?
I've made a statement that I'm suing the newspaper concerning the story that was broken by them, which is a Scottish Daily Record. They broke the story, and I'm suing them as a result of that story. We have different libels in here, libel laws, than you do in the States, so I'm suing them over that article.
But that doesn't answer the question, really. Did he assault you? A simple yes or no.
I am answering the question by telling you I'm suing the newspaper that made the allegations that certain things happened that shouldn't happen.
Did he put his hands on you, or did a member of his party put their hands on you?
I'm suing the newspaper over the allegations that were made in that newspaper. The statement.
That doesn't necessarily mean there may be some nuance in that story that you're claiming is inaccurate. I'm going to the heart of the story and asking you whether or not you deny if, in fact, Mike Tyson at all harmed you in any way, shape, or form, or a member of his party.
I've just given you my answer.
That's not yes or no, Frank.
I'm not answering yes or no. The facts of the matter are that I'm suing the newspaper that printed the story.